We're not going to have land grabs.
The shacks were erected in the dead of the night.
That is never going to be allowed.
And this is where people came through and decided to flatten some of the land. And then over here is where plots were demarcated, just like this one over here.
We're going to make sure that as we embark on land reform.
If white people have homes they don't occupy, we take them.
It becomes all inclusive.
Nothing you can do, there's nothing this parliament can do.
Leads to nation building.
With or without you, people are going to occupy land.
Social cohesion.
We require no permission from you, from the president, from no one.
Economic development.
We don't care. We can do whatever you want to do.
Which will benefit all the people of South Africa.
Who are you to tell us whether we can occupy land or not? We are going to occupy land. Yes. South Africa, occupy land.
Nobody has any right to invade land, to violate other people's rights.
We've made a call and we make it even here for our people to occupy the unoccupied land. It is their land.